beyond just modulation and rhythm, the wah-wah pedal is used a lot to control the tone while playing melody, especially with a lot of gain or distortion going on. So I put my guitar on the lead pickup here. That's the clean tone, so I'm going to throw on my TS-808. And the governor. And I'll click this bastard on. So there's generally what's called the sweet spot, which is where it's just about right now. And when you leave it in that spot, you can actually let go of the pedal and just play. And you get this crazy sustain, so let's play that on our jam, man. Crazy things to the tone and sustain, but just for fun, let's throw this on, still in the red phase, we're going to throw it at the 1.2 and see if their sweet spot's the same place. Doesn't sound it, so let's find where it's at now. Second to find it there because I don't usually play in that range, but you can hear once you find that sweet spot on your wah-wah pedal, you can really do some fun things with the sustain and the tone. So let's pop this over to the Halo, just do a quick comparison back in the 2.4 range. So you can hear when I found the spot, it really starts to sink. Again without the rhythm on the 1.2. Sweet spot.